Fukushima and nuclear weapon containment breaches. Full site lockdown initiated.